Jose Mourinho has told Manchester United they must spend more if they are to have any chance of keeping pace with rivals Manchester City. Mourinho watched his United side stumble again in their pursuit of City, then claimed the £286 million spent by United in two summers under him is not enough, with the Blues having forked out £360 million in the same period under Guardiola. Jesse Lingard scored twice, including a 91st-minute equaliser, to salvage a draw, but Mourinho said United will never be a big team again until they match City in terms of spending. "It's not enough, it's not enough," said Mourinho, when reminded United had spent close to £300 million under him. Manchester City buy the fullbacks for the price of the strikers, so when you speak about big football clubs, you're speaking about the history of the club. And the price for the big clubs, the price for the big clubs is different from the other clubs, so the big, historical clubs are normally punished in the market for that history. United have taken 8 points from 5 games and will be 15 points adrift of City if Pep Guardiola's side win at Newcastle to make it 18 straight Premier League victories. But Mourinho bristled when it was put to him that such a return was unacceptable for a club of United's stature, particularly with City going on such a remorseless winning run. "When you say a club like Manchester United, do you think Milan is not as big as us?" said Mourinho. "You think they are not as big as we are? Do you think Real Madrid are not as big as we are? You think Inter Milan is not as big as we are? There are many big clubs and you say big clubs. I know what is a big club. One thing is a big club and another thing is a big football team that you know is not one of the best teams in the world. So when you speak about responsibilities to win the Premier League, Tottenham does not have that responsibility. Tottenham is not a club with the same history as us. Arsenal doesn't have the responsibility to win it. Chelsea doesn't have the responsibility to win it. So the boys are doing what they can and are doing fine. I'm not happy with the result, but I'm happy with my players." Burnley went 2-0 ahead with goals from Ashley Barnes and Stephen Duffer, before sub Lingard's double rescued a point for United.